halftime, the girls' teams met up in Cape Elizabeth. The game was scoreless late in the first half when Emma Van Wicker hustles ahead of the defense to give Falmouth the lead. Megan Miller added a goal in the second half, and Maggie Sides had a shutout in net as Falmouth wins this one 2-0. In Scarborough, the Red Storm hosted Marshwood. Late in the second half, Catherine Kirk converts the breakaway chance to extend Scarborough's lead to 2-0. A few minutes later, Allie Atherson with the corner kick into the box, and Hadley Yescott puts it in the back of the net. Scarborough takes this one 3-0. And more girls soccer. Cheverus hosting unbeaten Windham. The visiting Eagles already with a 2-goal lead when the first half, when Alan Doobie knocks in the rebound to put Windham on top 3-0. Late in the half, Jenna Sousey splits the defenders and fires it into the net. Windham picks up a big 10-0 win.